For us as Schneider Electric, we're originally a French company. And of course, Egypt is one of the strategic and regional locations and countries that we are focusing on. And when it comes to our importance of why we're present in Egypt, it's mainly focusing for the oil and gas sector. And we as Schneider Electric, the oil and gas is one of the important sectors that we are having a lot of projects and we are having a lot of exposure when it comes to the Egyptian market. So for example, we are already having a very good contribution to Zohr plant and to other big projects and organizations that we are already supporting through Schneider Electric. So for us, of course, Egypt is a very good exhibition that we're having a lot of capabilities that, and also we have a lot of interaction with our customers. So it includes a lot of platform that we are also building on having new businesses in Egypt as well. So Egypt, yes, we believe that Egypt is a very important exhibition and a participation of us is very important and strategic.